Yo, what's going on YouTube? The King of the South now officially has a Queen of the South. T.I. married his longtime girlfriend and mother of several of his children, Tameka Tiny Cottle, at a Miami Beach court. U.S. Weekly reports they'll repeat their vows in an elaborate ceremony in three cities. The couple will wed again Saturday in front of close family and friends on a small private island off the coast of Miami Saturday. Congratulations, Tip and Tiny.